Thing that we always believe as Aboriginal people, Indigenous people of Australia, is that we always believe we don't own Mother Earth. The Earth owns us.
There's a awakening of a rainbow dawn, and the sun will rise up high. There's a whisper in the morning light, saying get up and meet the day. Well, inside my mind there's a tribal voice, and it's speaking to me every day. And all I have to do is to make a choice, cause I know there is no other way. All the people in the world are dreaming, some of us cry, cry, cry for the rights of survival now. Saying come on, come on, stand up for your rights. But others don't give a damn. We're all waiting for a perfect day. Better get up and fight for your rights. Don't be afraid of the move you make. You better listen to your tribal voice. Yeah.
You better listen to your tribal voice. You better listen.